challenges Gaudreau right here. And Sedin takes off knowing that this one's going to be gone, but Weidman keeps it in, and now it's a two-on-one the other way. And slippery little shot, short side by Gaudreau. Sutter thinks he's off the races. Gaudreau says, no, I'll take it. And right in on top of Miller, finds a way to squeeze it by. And the Flames do what they did all year last year. Find a way to get points out of games when they were trailing, heading to the third period. And Johnny Gaudreau not showing any sophomore slump tonight. Terrific game by him. Good finish against a very good Ryan Miller. On a rolling puck, under the arm, and for the win.